Hi friends, welcome to College Dos Tamil. So in the video, PSG College oda review pathi in the video la paakalam. TNEA engineering counseling related ah endha doubt irundhala whatsapp pannunga adukana link description la pinned comment la kudukuren check panikonga and link click panave podum whatsapp pogum so ungalku last year closing cut off PSG SSN ACT and mari ella colleges oda ungalku last year closing cut off la ungalke theriya varum updates ellame whatsapp la ungalku kudupom so marikama whatsapp la join panikonga. So PSG College is a government aided college in Coimbatore. So engineering aspirant yaaranaala indha college la seyanundrathu oru dream ave vechirupanga pala peroda dream idu da. So maina indha college la join pandrathunaala enna na advantage irukna. So indha college la mostly vandu industry institution interaction irukum. So adhavadhu PSG college me adoda industry me vandu same campus la irukum. So inga padikkira students ku vandu practical knowledge vandu nariyave kadaikum. So adha dhaan vandu first ah namma solalam. So second one vandu pathina oldest engineering college in Tamil Nadu. So third one is effective placement core team. So adhe pole vandu 90 national and international level companies vandu inga vandu placement ku varanga. So inga average salary package vandu pathina 4 lakh per annum. High salary package vandu 41 lakh per annum. So inga vandu pathina placement vandu computer and application and vandu IT related ah padikkiravangalukku vandu 100% placement vandu inda college la vandu provide pandranga. So adanalae inga vandu CSE ku vandu romba competition vandu high ave irukum. So in the college oda alumni la yaarnu pathinga HCL founder Shiv Nader adhe pole vandu Miles Sami Annadurai. So ivanga ellame vandu inda college oda alumni da. Inga fee structure lam pathina BE BTech na or 87,000 vandu per annum ah irukum. So idu vandu approximate da. So last year compare pannumbodhu indha year cut off vandu community wise ku endha alavukku vandu cut off irukundrathu ipo na vandu ungalku solla poren. So community wise da. So first vandu pathina CSE ah irundha OC ku vandu 200, BC na 198.5, BCM na 197, MBC na 196.5, SC na 186, SCA na 178, ST na 185. So next vandu EC department na OC na 199, BC na 198, BCM na 196, MBC na 195.5, SC na 184, SC na 183, ST na 180. So triple na OC na 197, BC na 196, BCM na 193.5, MBC na 192.5, SC na 182.56, SC na 187.5, ST na 187.5, IT na 199, OC na, so BC na 197.5, BCM na 196, MBC na 194.5, SC na 183.5, SC na 179, ST na 180.75. So ippo sonna cutoff kulla ungaloda cutoff irundhadna kandipa PSC la kadaikaradhukana chance vandu adhigamave irukku. Oru vela ungalku ungaloda cutoff vandu 1 or 2 vandu less pannikonga ena indha year vandu cutoff vandu konja decrease aayirukku. So neenga less pannikalam. So in the cutoff kulla ungaloda marks irukna neenga management pogama counseling varai tharalama wait pannalam. So in the college la vandu indha mari oru top most college la CSE la IT da venumna illama so in the department la vandu ungalku seat kadaikidho andha seat vandu neenga choose pannikonga choice filling vandu perfect ah kudunga vara oru videos la ungala paakalam. Thank you, bye.